Gabby's being soft and not letting me release the drone up in there because there's a no drone flying sign, but I don't.
Oh shit, guys. So we're actually finally in LA.
About to get a ride to our hotel. Most likely like a Lyft. I don't really have that many friends here. Excellent, guys. So we just got into our Lyft and we are taking our Lyft to our hotel right now. Damn, so we just got to our hotel, guys. This is actually really fucking nice. Alright, let's go check in, guys. Shit, guys, I do not think this hotel was this nice. So, yo, this hotel is so big that it has 4 different towers. It's 32 floors. So we have the green tower, the blue tower, the yellow tower, and across from us, the red tower. We are in the yellow tower, but this place is massive, guys. This woman's hunger never ceases to amaze me. Nothing, honey.
You want an apple?
Did you take that?
They had it at the front desk. It's really good, so.
Holy shit, this is fast. Holy crap. I don't know. This is insane. Let's see what we got. Then the view. And we are back, guys. We're back with the outfit change. We're about to get some food because we've not eaten yet. And apparently there is a Korean barbecue spot within this place. Let's see if we find it. Oh, Frank Sinatra, right when I'm on it. I think Cookie Monster and milk and cereal. And we're gonna decide to throw on chocolate syrup and fruity pebbles. Boom, there it is.
He used to meet me on the east side. She used to meet me on the east side, the city where the sun don't set. When I was young, I fell in love, we used to hold hands, man, that was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch, used to kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus. I know your daddy didn't like me much, and he didn't believe me when I see you with a wall. Every day, she found a way out of the window to sneak out late. She used to meet me on the east side, in the city with the sun on set. And every day, you know that we ride through the back streets of a blue Corvette. You know I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand.
Oh man, guys, so we just got back to the hotel. Right now, I don't know what we're gonna do. We're gonna decide if we're gonna go for a night out in LA. Check out the nightlife. However, it's a Thursday, we still have Friday night and Saturday night. When you thought it could not get any better. This hotel also has a liquor store. They're open. Let's see what they got, guys. We got a wine bottle. Look at the gym.
That we're not going in.
Because this is the last time we're seeing it. We're not gonna work out because we're hiking in the morning. So that's gonna be our workout already. Duh. Morning, guys. So we are up and early. It is 8 in the morning. We are about to head over to the Griffith Observatory and the Hollywood and to go see the Hollywood sign. That is our agenda for this morning. Pretty cool lift ride. Two nice people giving us life lessons. Gabby says she's crazy. So basically, like, our lift driver.
She's saying that she had 2 boyfriends. She was a party girl and this and that. And she's just crazy.
She's like telling us, like, you know, don't be going out separately. Like, she's like, no, when I had my man, everywhere he went, I went.
It's not what I intended. It's not the message I've been sending. No, no.
We're on the trail now. We started our hike of the day. Gabby's being soft and not letting me really drone up in there because there's no drone flying sound, but I'm perfectly perfect.
Like they say, nothing's perfect, but this picture's perfect. Everything was worth it in the end. You said it straight, I turned it, but the glass gets
finished our hike, guys. We came down the mountain. Griffith's observatory is somewhere up there.
And it's right there.
Never mind. False alarm, guys. Couldn't get anybody. Well, guys, I tried to get a hitchhike, but it didn't work. So now we're going to get Shake Shack because we're starving. I'm not eating yet. Decided to come back to the hotel. We are just so tired. It was worth it. We accomplished a lot today.
The best thing about hotels, guys, is that room service.
Freshly done. Housekeeping. We're going to the pool now, guys. You got a problem? Don't do it, guys. Don't. Ah, she's attacking me.
She said, Michael, baby, you must flee. All of the colors are bleeding from my head. All of the colors paint a picture in my head.
Fast forward, guys, we are now in Santa Monica. We had a refreshing evening at the pool. We're actually gonna go meet up with one of my boys from back home who actually moved out here. He's actually inviting us to go out to eat, and we're gonna go check out some local food in Santa Monica.
So we're just met up, like I said, with my boy Roy from back home. I'll tell you guys sooner or later about the story of how we met. It was at a Starbucks. Actually, that was only something. This is the second time we meet, and it's in LA, so coast to coast. Liz Casino, she's awesome. She's actually from here in Santa Monica. Liz Gabby. I found her a couple hours ago, that's all right.
Alright, buddy, you guys, talk to you later. So you can like rent scooters out in LA.
Oh my god.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Why don't we have this in New York and Jersey? Lovely Christina. And then I have to pedal extra hard to catch up. I'm trying to catch up to Gabby. No, don't pedal. No, she's pedaling away. I'm trying to get you on the video.
That's Gabby.
She made it work for crazy. I had to stop and appreciate another beauty.
Lamborghini Aventador. You got 305 on the rim. Quad exhaust.
And the bike ends. Bye.
Oh, I hit my head. Oh no, I slipped.